A wedding, they say, is the sweetest memory of a bride's life. Today, as I look forward to creating some of my own, I'm engulfed with memories of Huma.
Hi, my name is Asta Chaudhary. I run a chain of restaurants in New York. I'm in India to get married. We're both Marwaris, and Abhay and I wanted a royal Rajasthani wedding. But the most precious thing for me in this wedding is my shadi ka jora, because it's my mom's. She left us 4 years ago, and wearing her outfit will make me feel close to her. So now I'm taking it to Bharti, and I really hope she can help me.
What a bride needs, what a bride wants. From handpicking every bead on the fabric to finalizing every flick of her hair, every young woman embarks upon a roller coaster ride of dreams, aspirations, and challenges as she goes on to become the bona fide bride. In partnership with Oppo, MDH Tegi Mirch, and Philips Hair Straighteners, style with care.
Hi, ma'am. I'm Asta.
Hi, Asta.
I have come all the way from New York to get married here.
Wow.
And I have a really big issue and I really need your help. So this is my mom's shadi ka sari.
Okay.
And I want to wear this for my wedding. This is all I have left of her and I really want to use it.
I can understand, Asta. I'm doing bridal wedding since last 25 years and I've come across a lot of brides, a lot of different girls with different mindset, different requirements, and it's always a challenge.
This lovely fabric and it's a beautiful color. You can actually do a lovely lehenga out of
it. I checked the sari and I'm like, Asta, you think so? We can convert a lehenga out of this? But I could see in Asta's eyes that she wants to wear that sari.
You know, the good thing is that Bharti really understands the sentimental value of my sari. She has really inspired confidence in me. And if anyone can fix this sari, it's her. I think I'm gonna go with Bharti's conviction.
After we do this lehenga with a beautiful maroon colored dupatta and a maroonish blouse with this lehenga and with the highlighted embroidery, I will suggest you to wear a real jadao jewelry, like a choker and a rani haar, which will have a touch of maroon and a touch of green. That will really look nice, and I think you, because of the kind of face cut you have, you can really wear a matha patti and a nath. That will make a complete bridal look. But for jewelry, we thought to give her a very pretty, traditional, Jodhpuri, Rajasthani, princessy bride.
Ever since I was little, everyone used to tell me I look a lot like Ma. Although I know I can never look as pretty as her. So I've talked to Gurpreet Gura, who's one of the best makeup artists, and she's gonna make me look a lot closer to how Ma looked. You know, it's so nice to finally be here and, you know, working with you.
Thank you so much, Asta. So how do you like the hair so far?
I really like it. You know, it's kind of what I imagined.
Okay, so you're happy with the hair. So
yes.
Now what do you want in the makeup look? What do you
want? So, I mean, I showed you my mom's picture, right? She has like a bronze but subtle look,
okay,
which I really liked. And
okay,
that's kind of what I want to go for.
You look really gorgeous. And I've seen mom's picture.
Yeah.
So, I mean, the fact that you're getting very sentimental with mom's picture, so
yeah,
I'm going to stick to something like that. Welcome. So I'm going to give you a nice, good coverage look.
Okay.
Good, nice, soft eyes, little
yeah,
green and little bronze.
Cool.
And like maroonness, because that will match with your
yeah,
outfit.
Yeah,
the outfit
yeah,
is really gorgeous.
Maroon,
I don't
yeah,
know where you bought it from, but it's beautiful.
So it's made for my mom. The lehenga is for my mom's sari.
So lovely. It's
yeah,
beautiful.
And that whole journey was so beautiful, and we converted Asta's lehenga out of that sari. We changed the whole blouse and we add the beautiful deep maroon color dupatta to the lehenga, and it came out so beautiful. When she came out of the trial room wearing that lehenga, she felt that my mom is with me.